Thank you. Welcome to Lunch Club, All Dimension and Daniel Hunter and Switch Oxford, all now following at XFM. One little Indian, and he was telling me, and they release lots of amazing stuff. He was also telling me that as a boss, she's just the best. What was that? Yeah, excellent.
Personal lease. Add some colour to your life. Don't forget, conditions apply. Initial rental 3505 followed by 46 monthly rentals. Available from Citroen Financial Services. Participating dealers.
Hello, this is Juliet Stevenson. 2 years of fierce fighting across Syria has forced over 3 million people to flee their homes. Half of them children. Today they live in the most basic of temporary shelter. They need food, clean water, blankets, and medicines. The DEC has launched an urgent appeal for aid. Please donate online at dec.org.uk, by phone on 0370 1616 900, or at any high street bank. Thank you.
All righty then. What movies are on Now TV tonight? Avengers Assemble. That's on already. You're pulling me, buddy. The Dictator. Wow. I'm still picking popcorn out of my teeth from when that was at the pictures. John Carter. I know it's fast-paced, but that's ridiculous. Battleship. Snakes Alive. Cheers, trailer fella. Is that quick or what? Now TV streams more of the latest and biggest movies 12 months before Netflix or Love Film Instant. Start your 30-day free trial at nowtv.com.
Movies brought to you by Sky Movies. Fees apply after free trial unless cancelled. For pricing, devices and comparison details, see nowtv.com. Now TV is powered by Sky. Right now.
Thank you. Paul Hardy in Edinburgh, you're on the other side of the fence here because you run a business.
Yeah.
It's window cleaning.
That's right, yeah.
Okay, so as Katie Hopkins was trying to make the argument there that you just as an employer, the idea of giving someone a month off, for a lot of people it just doesn't work.
It's completely unnatural, ridiculous. When you take any of the normal human psyche or things like that, people not only die in life, people are born, people die. That's what happens. You get a day off.